All right. I want to talk about something. This isn't a vlog. This is just something because I didn't vlog earlier today. And I want to post something. So the reason I didn't vlog earlier today because I had this amazing meet and greet with Pressplay. If you've never heard of it, we travel the US and Canada and soon be Europe and South America. And it allows me to meet you guys. To meet the ones who watch my videos, meet the ones who like my tweets, like my Instagram pictures, all that stuff. Meet you guys, supporters. And it's amazing. It truly is. But hear my thoughts after meet and greet. You know, meet and greets, they're amazing. You meet a lot of amazing people. It definitely gets you emotionally drained. And I never really thought about it. I never sat down and thought about it until today. You look at Justin Bieber and you're like, wow, what an ass for canceling his meet and greets. But then I guess I've experienced a certain portion of what he goes through and I completely understand what he's thinking. You really truly get emotionally drained. You feel like you need to impress every single person who comes up to you because you do. You know, somebody paid to meet you or somebody came to meet you or whatever it is and you feel that you owe them something. You feel like you owe them a lot more than you actually do. Now, it's not that you can't feel like you need to be yourself, but you need to be like the best you could possibly be for that person. And so I was just sitting here and I'm like, wow, I'm tired, like I need a nap. And I feel bad. Today we had over 300 people come to this event and I probably hugged over 300 people. And I guess it's just hard because there's this person that comes up to you and they love you so much that you mean the world to them. You mean everything to them. And there's a possibility that I don't even know their name. And it's just, I guess that loses the connection, but it also makes it special at the same time. And there's just the void. There's the space that is empty. And that's definitely on my part. Now, this isn't me saying I hate meet and greets. This isn't anything. I'm just trying to share my opinion with you guys. So sometimes after a meet and greet, you see me and you're like, oh my God, he's so sad. I'm not sad. I'm tired. We don't work a lot. This is my job, fortunately enough. But we don't work a lot. We work 6 hours a day, one day. But it's a lot mentally. And it's still something that I can't necessarily grasp onto. And I don't really know. So today somebody came and they brought me this Mexican soccer jersey. And that's amazing. That truly is amazing. And I love it when people bring me stuff, but I don't really like materialized items. Like, I'm not like, oh my God, I need this watch. Somebody get me this watch. It's more like, this girl went to Mexico and she says, I want to get something for them. And she got something from Mexico, from where she's born. And that's a part of her and she shared it with us. That's cool. That's amazing. That made me so happy. I thought it was the coolest gift ever. Amazing. Amazing. Another thing that I feel is like, I don't belong. You know, I constantly feel that I'm just like worthless. And I'm not trying to be negative. I'm sharing my thoughts with you guys so that if you feel this way, I guess we can, you know, team up and handle this together. This is a show and there's a concert and, you know, I get up on stage and it's just like, hey, I'm Joey. Now here's the person who has talent. And it's just like, I don't know, it's hard. It's hard to grasp it all. And I know it's jealousy, but it's not just jealousy. It's a sense of like self-doubt and self-disappointment that you're not good enough. And I don't believe I should feel that way. But I do, which sucks. But that's life. And by no means is this supposed to be a sad video. This is just a video that I don't know, I just want people to understand. But today I had an amazing meet and greet. I was so darn happy that everyone was just so nice, everyone was so cuddly, I gave good hugs, they gave good hugs, and it was just, everyone just meshed well. Everyone was so nice, we sold out of merch, which is amazing. I make my merch as cheap as possible so as many people can get it as possible. Because I'd rather more people have it than one person for $600 or something. I'm so happy and so blessed to meet so many people who support me, so many people, everything. It's hard, emotionally. It's tough to describe and I don't know how to describe it, but people just need to understand that we're humans too. And we go through some stuff. Like, I feel things. You know, if you come up to me and say, hey, your outfit looks bad today, I'm gonna feel something. You know, we're not just these social media robots. And I think that's what people lack on social media nowadays is because people don't share their opinions anymore. People are just tweeting stuff to get that favorite or making a video to get that view. People aren't necessarily sharing their opinions. People aren't doing a video like this sharing how they feel. It's just robotic. People are following the same trend and not stopping. People are like, oh, well that guy did it, that girl did it, so I'm gonna follow them and go down the same path and then everyone's gonna be the same. And it's just very robotic. And I feel that's why when you meet some people, they treat you like less of a human than you are. Or like that you're a better human than they are because you're something that's not achievable. I want you guys to understand that when you come up to meet me, it's okay to cry, it's okay to shake, it's okay to not say anything, it's okay to not want a picture, it's okay to just talk, it's okay to do anything you want. But I am human, and I'd love to get to know you guys. I'd love to hear your names when you come up to meet me. I'd love to hear where you're from, what your favorite sport is, all those things. I want to make a connection rather than just, hey, can I have a picture? Those are the shows I hate. Some shows, people just ask for pictures, and it's just like, I didn't even get your name. You know, I didn't get why you're here. I didn't get who you're most excited to see. I didn't get what your favorite video of mine was or anything like that. Today I had one girl come up to me and she said, I really enjoy your videos. They help me a lot. One girl. YouTube is the only social media platform I want to be known on. And one out of 300 people said something about them. I don't know, it just gets you thinking. Again, I'm not trying to be negative. I just want to share my thoughts because I feel like a lot of people don't. And I feel like it's time somebody does. You walk down there and you just have all these people surrounding you and you feel amazing. You feel like the best person in the whole entire world. And then you feel objectified almost. You feel like just this object that's just standing there that people want to take a picture of, like the Eiffel Tower or something. And it's not because people make me feel worthless. It's just, I guess it's just the moment. It's just the surroundings. It's the environment that I'm in, I guess. And then you come up here and you're sitting here and you're just, you sit alone. And you're thinking, and you're just with your thoughts, and I don't know what it is, but it just makes you feel emotionally drained. It's tough. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's tough. And for anyone who's going through this, or this is your job, or this is something that you like to do, just please be careful, and share your thoughts, share your opinions, and share how you feel, because other people aren't gonna know how you feel just by your tweets or your Instagrams. You have to physically and verbally say it to people. You have to show body language at your meet and greet. You have to do all that stuff. So make sure you're keeping yourself healthy. Make sure you're keeping yourself happy. Anyways, I just wanted to share that with you guys. I truly love meet and greets. I love meeting you guys. Just know that it's definitely emotionally draining, and I can understand why people have a hard time with it, as do I. Sometimes I have bad days. Sometimes I have good days. Today was a good day, and it's not going bad. It's just tiring. So I just want to say thank you guys so much for all the support, which is getting merch, wearing it. Wearing it is the most important thing. I don't care if you get it. I care if you wear it. I care if you like it. And supporting me and just everything. So I just want to say thank you. I truly love you guys. So stay beautiful. And I'll have a vlog up tomorrow. Bye.